everyone.
Hey guys, welcome to Obscure MCU. Do you remember these snippets from the Spider-Man Far From Home trailers?
You gonna be the next Iron Man now?
Well, no, I don't have time. I'm too busy doing your jobs.
Although they were never included in the final theatrical cut of the film, a deleted scene called Peter's To-Do List was released on home media. This deleted scene was basically a day in the life of Peter Parker as he was preparing for his trip to Europe.
Hey, Peter Parker here to pick up a passport, please.
And it would have culminated into the Iron Spider restaurant fight. I've done what I can to stitch together the audio and video from a few different available sources. So without further ado, this is what the Iron Spider fight in Far From Home would have been.
Let's keep it moving, guys. Got a lot to do today. Just kidding, it's bulletproof. Guys, I just want it dressing on the side.
Fresh ground pepper? Anyone?
That's it. I'm definitely not giving you a 20% tip.
Yeah, so he's the first in command. He's pretty much just a runner, and then that's the buyer, that's the seller, and that's the snitch. I'm sorry, he's not. You should probably put him in his own cell.
What are some scenes included in MCU trailers that never made it into the final cuts of the films? Let me know in the comments and please like and subscribe for more videos coming soon. Thanks for watching.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Thank you.